The power of the dark side, 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 side.
Hey guys, Nick Lewin here, and today I'll be playing Verdun. I know it's been a while ever since I uploaded, but I'm gonna start getting back into that process again. Seems like we're supposed to be charging that bowl. So now I should be uploading more often now. Any videos, make sure that I'll upload whenever I get a chance to, basically. Since I have to do all this work now for my dad, since I own a lot. Since all the games he got me. But, oh, let's get right into the game. Alright, so right now it seems like we're trying to push up and take over the German trench box. Alright, let's see. Left side, let's get him. The last one. Oh god. Give it. Push it, boys. Push, push. Oh, okay then. Why do I look like a park ranger? But I can't do it. We need you on the other field. I told him I was good at protecting the forest, but they probably didn't. But oh well. I think I know about a forest, that's why they probably threw me in here.
Take on!
Oh, we got a guy in a trench. Oh, what the hell? They had four kills now? That was... You just like slammed into the ground. Come on, Aaron, you got this. What is this? He missed every shot. Oh well, he was pretty close. Alright, let's push it now. Looks like attack is left.
Let's go, man!
At least we get to try to take this. And at least having enough time to do so. Oh yeah, have you guys seen that new Battlefield 1 trailer? Cool. Oh. Hopefully it's going to be better than the trailer. Like, Oh, the line! Okay, that's what happens when you don't fall back. Okay, back to Battlefield 1, alright. So... apparently, by the looks of it, it looks a lot more better than this. It seems like it's gonna crush advanced, not advanced, I don't know how I get that from, but Infinite Warfare for a while now, with the likes, like the roach, like 5 mil likes now, I think, and then, Infinite Warfare over there, like a roach, like 2 mil likes or something.
Where the hell do you have you going, soldier?
Hey look, we got a French band with us. Hello. That'd be so cool being up in the trench. Like look, there's a good thing out in the distance. You can't see that. It's like right through the scope right there. Not scope, the iron sight. So right between there, there's a... okay, got one, but there's a tanker there, like pretty much kind of looks brand new. I'm not sure if it's blown up. But that would have been a pretty cool addition to this game if you're actually able to use the vehicles and stuff. But it's like Battlefield 1 is gonna do better with that than what they did with Verdun. But Verdun is a really good game though. Very commendable. What the? We got a rat. Well, Did I die from a flare?
Yeah,
I did. Okay. I couldn't get my gas mask on too fast. That I had a squad mate to post by myself. Well then. Yeah, at least he tried. At least Ant tried again. Let's see what our next teammate is in. Okay, never mind. Let's see. Damn it. Fine, kill him once. Get him. We did something, guys. Wow.
He'll be back.
No, no, I don't want to break this. That's bad. Something best friend died. Even my little truck over there, he also died. Why would I want to be over there again? Look at all those medals! I want a medal. Did I get a medal? Did I get a medal? Alright. Nope. No medal for me. Wow. All I want to do is play a game where I get shiny metal, but apparently that's not going to happen today. Wow. Alright, let's try to do this again. I may play, this may be the last game of today, guys. Just to give you guys a heads up. The videos may be a bit shorter than usual, maybe sometimes, because I'm not always going to have time to be able to make videos most of the time. Since I always have to do stuff. I may upload another one today, if this gets out in time. If not, then there may be one tomorrow. Ooh. I have my trench shotgun. It's gonna be fun. Cause I'm just gonna run in the trench and just shoot him in the face. And that is a bandit. I don't... What's a bandit? What is the point in having this gun that... Like, here. Attack me, man. Crazy how like this whole battlefield went on for like 400 miles apparently. Over one all the trying to get the miles. I forgot what was the location though, but I know it was like somewhere along with Germany and the French. First thing I thought that wheel was a boat, I was like, how the hell did they get a boat in the middle of that? So I hit him. Hit him again. Hit him again. Take it down. Oh. You stupid piece of shit. I told you to get down. Oh, see, this is what happens. What happens when you eat too much cupcakes before going into battle, man? Come on, piece. Me with the artwork you just get to see
this one. Hold the line! Hold the line!
Hold the line or you'll be shot in the back of the head. Oh, jeez. Whoa, what is happening? Where is it? Ah! That scared me! What was that? Oh. Oh no. How the hell did I miss the first shot? What is this? You dumb piece of shit, stop camping, I'm gonna fucking finger your asshole. Jesus Christ. Ooh. Oh, I wonder what class that is here. I wanna use the blood machine gun, that's fun. Attack the enemy position! Charge! Charge! Echo, get over here and help me. Come on, Echo. Help your buddy out. Please. Please. Please, boat. Please. Not to use it. Ooh, we're gaining ground. We're getting closer. Ooh. Oh, 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 shit. Son of a bitch! I did all this work for no reason. What is this? What was that? It looked like a tank grenade. Like, all those, like, panzer grenades or something. They're not panzer grenades. I don't know what they're called, though, but they would do is, like, since they didn't really have anything to take out the tanks, they just, like, tie up a bunch of grenades together and just, like, chuck it at the tank to blow them up. Which apparently is equivalent enough to puncture the tank and blow it up. Ooh, a bunker. It's like D-Day now, except for the what? Drop gas and everyone just say screw you. Have your main like picture on the since you know how they do the decals whatever on the airplanes. Just have it just the giant middle finger on the bottom of it saying screw you. They're just dropping gas all over them. Guys, I said believe in me. What is this? This is what happens when you don't believe hard enough. Alright, let's do this again. We gotta wipe out these Germans. Remember, in World War I, they weren't considered Nazis until World War II. So don't just start calling them Nazis until we get into a World War II game. Okay. But it depends if they actually are Nazis.
Retreat!
Retreat! Oh wow, look at that helmet. Is that like the French one? Poke it. Poke it. I got the poke. Ooh, a German. Ooh, a dead body. May use later tonight. A berry tonight. Yeah, that's kind of cool. I just ignore what I said first. Did I seriously just hit what the hell did I just get hit by? Did a bomb just fall next to me or what just happened? Second respawn. I want to play game, not I just be like respawn simulator 2016. What is this? Okay. So if you guys want to know about like World War One history, I know it's kind of, if you guys want to check that out. I just want to know if they want to know what that channel name is. I guess
so. Let's smoke them out!
Oh. I'm gonna just change weapons, right, and just forget that this even happened. Ooh, this is sadder.
Hitting them with a grenade!
Ooh, that was a fun class to play. Alright, let's try this. Oh yeah, I got a gun. Alright. I could actually shoot people from a far distance now without just wounding them. Yay. Ooh. Okay, I'll just shut up. Up. You guys probably thinking of, hey, nuclear winner, you suck at game, uninstall now, go to the bleach, kill yourself. No. I'm gonna try to. Just stop. I probably went too harsh right there, but just calm down, I'll kill someone someday. Whenever I can actually get into it. Oh, there's a guy right there. Super good. Ooh. Oh. Okay, I'm back with the more bits for the YouTubes. Oh, this is the same bit. Well then. Oh, what the hell just happened? Did I just get kicked? Yep, I got kicked. Okay, which battle? Ooh, let's go this one. Yes. Good battle. Good battle. If you're wondering why you guys had to, skip it back to this battle right now. Well, the thing is, I had to go see what my dad was trying to show me really quick, so something that I have to do for I told you guys I'm gonna kill one later. I told you it happened. Oh, he killed one too. I join a battle and then we already lose. Wow, my team is bad. What is this? Hey, I know I'm bad at the game. I can judge if I want to. Okay, calm down. Alright, you know what? Well, this is the last battle of the day, guys. Well, I'll basically see you guys next time, possibly tomorrow. Well, next time I'm able to upload it yet. So, stay tuned. I'll see you guys later. Make sure you subscribe and hit the like button. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.